Okay, Kuya, it's okay. More.
Okay. Because you asked for it.
When, why, and how do you use the Oxford?
Seriously, I don't know what is Oxford, but I know the cop. You know, when you go to Oxford.
The question. What your grade will be.
I'm begging you, please, guys.
So, first student, Albie. Please stand up. Teacher Brenda.
My brother.
Housemates. Dito ko na tinatapos ang task na inutos na maging English teacher sa inyo. Ang condition ko,
sobrang meaningful lalo sa akin na kayo yung kasama ko doon sa creative side dahil habang buhay ko titignan yung graduation photos ko. So, thank you. My God, minsan lang ako umiyak. So, thank you guys so much na talagang pinagkasya natin yung sarili natin. And salamat sa lahat ng tulong at sa lahat ng congratulations wishes ninyo. Thank you. It's extra memorable because nandito tayo sa bahay ni Kuya na mga pangarap natin. Parang dalawang pangarap ko yung natupad. Yeah. So, thank you. Thank you, Kuya. Thank you, guys. Can we group hug?
Happy graduation!
Happy graduation!
This is a very dangerous spot.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama Brent. Ikaw ang daan. Ikaw ang tulay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
At least natuto ako mag-English constantly.
Ikaw ang daan.
Thank you.
At least naka-English ako.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Pwede ba ka po magparinabi doon?
Sabi ko kay Kuya, please send to my email. Kung masusunod sa akin. Sana.
Isang task pa daw ulit.
Para isend sa email.
Thank you, guys. Thanks. Just for my makeup. My God. Thank you for my makeup.
Everything happened for a reason.
Hindi ka pa kasi sa graduation.
Laundry today.
Oh, thank you. May tali po siya.
Art ba yan?
Because you can't help me. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Yung gift ko, pwede bang yung dress na lang?
Yes, yun na lang talaga. Susuot ko talaga yun. Thank you, everyone.
Congratulations.
Wala, may utang ka pa sa akin. Ano yung Oxford kama?
So, mama, ganito kasi yun. Parang para hindi ipagsasama yung dalawang bagay. Kunyari, yung sentence natin is, I ate bread with
milk
and tea. So, pag isusulat mo siya, I ate bread.
Housemate, patulog na.
I ate bread kasi gutom.
Bread, comma, milk, comma, and tea. May comma bago yung end. Yun yung Oxford comma.
Good
yung bago
night,
yung end. Parang hindi siya, parang pinagsama mo yung tea night, tsaka yung milk pag wala yung comma. So parang para tea and milk, comma,
para magkaibang sa kinain.
Hindi yung nagpagsama siya.